I lived in one of these monsters for 5 months.
Basically, they are being roasted alive, deafened, choked, and of course, shot at.
A car bomb, if it's large enough, can still destroy or severely immobilize a tank.
There was no significant damage to a single Challenger in the First Gulf War from enemy fire.
As the face of warfare changes, the weapons that won the battles of the 20th century face a grim challenge. They must evolve, adapt, or they will be retired.